The Louisiana State Exhibit Museum in Shreveport is one of the largest museums in the state. It has been home to a variety of exhibits, but one item on display at the museum holds the distinction as being one of the rarest artifacts of its kind to be found anywhere.
The object is 30 feet 8 inches long and 2 feet wide. It was made from one cypress tree and is over 1,000 years old.
Nita Cole is the curator and archivist at the Louisiana State Exhibit Museum. She explains that what initially appeared as a piece of driftwood jutting from a riverbank turned out to be one of the most significant archaeological finds in the ArkLaTex.
The most unique collection in the museum is a dugout that is attributed to the Caddo culture and dates to 1000 AD. It was protruding just a little small piece of it from a bank of Red River, so the idea that it was discovered at all was quite unique.
The Caddo dugout canoe was discovered accidentally by a local fisherman. Soon a salvage party was organized, and while working under the hot August sun, they soon discovered this was no small object.
The visibility of the dugout was hampered by the bank, and as they dug into the bank, it would cave in on them. At the time of its discovery, it was the longest discovered dugout in the country.
And today, visitors to the Louisiana State Exhibit Museum in Shreveport are fortunate to get to see one up close and marvel at the ingenuity and craftsmanship of those who made it so long ago. The Louisiana State Exhibit Museum is a wonderful place to visit. Admission is free. For more information, go to our website, arklatexdiscovery.com, and click on the link. For ArkLaTex Discovery, I'm Chuck Smith. See you next time.